Since the Western Zhou Dynasty, China's funeral ceremony has not changed a lot in the past thousands of years. After the Republic of China was founded, the rites of funeral have been simplified due to the influence of modern civilization. To put it simply, the rites of obituary, incoffination, laying the corpse, condolence, burial ceremony, and mourning period are all kept in present funeral ceremonies, but have been simplified to different degrees. The traditional custom of 7-day funeral celebration is kept in many regions, in which sacrifices to the dead people is held every 7 days for 7 rounds. And the funeral ceremony comes to an end after 49 days. It is worth mentioning that some minority groups in China have their special funeral ceremonies. For example, the celestial burial in Tibet leaves the body of the dead to the eagles. For Tibetan Buddhists, this is seen as a deed of good merits, which can pay back one's bad action and is good for the dead to transform to a new life. The Hui people insist on the burying of the dead people in the ground, which is fast, convenient, and peaceful. Some other ethnic groups have the funeral customs of cliff burial, cave burial, and tree burial. The funeral is the most formal way to recollect the dead person's whole life and to show people's sincere respect and love. In China, we will say 节哀顺变 to the family who has lost their beloved one, which means to restrain your grief and accord with inevitable changes.